Paula is useless. Just useless. Two more fights. Now there it is. Oh, baby! That rocks! Her HP is still really too fucking low. It's only 90. Oh, man. Thank you. Still have to go back to the fucking hospital. Yeah, you do a great job, but, you know, nothing makes a fucking difference. It was delicious, though. As you may know, you need to order by phone. Okay. I would just like to know, like, what the benefit of ordering pizza is. We're gonna save and we're gonna go try again. Alright. Actually, let's order a pizza. That way, whenever it gets there, we'll see what the fuck it does. I think they have like 150 HP. Somewhere around there. And it's always Paula. It's not like... It's not like they go for anybody else.
Oh, fuck, dude.
That's so rough. Like, she's almost instantly dead. Serum here for Paula. And skip sandwich for Paula. 6 HP. What a fucking waste, man. That was a waste of space in my inventory, just completely. And I don't have anything to cure the cold, so... Can use... Psi power, actually. I'll do that after this. So they don't have 150. They have a little bit more. Gjork, since you had fly honey, I considered you a friend, but actually you're just a commoner. I am the mortal enemy of your kind. Mini barf. Okay. Everybody fell asleep. The fucking sound. Thank you. Cool. Guts by 1, HP by 3. Offense up. That's good. I wanted to get your fly honey and gulp it down. Master Belch and I love fly honey. Yorg, yorg. Okay. You must have a long, tough road ahead of you, do you not? No, there's no need to explain. I already know. You must be hungry. This is good timing for you. I happen to be carrying something to eat. Would you like it?
No, I don't want a croissant. I want the calorie stick.
Stick. What's up, Connor? That's good. I use a program called Steam Labels, which is actually part of Streamlabs. If you look on their site, they have Steam Labels, and you just download it, and then you set it up in OBS to read a text file. And that text file is, it actually comes from Stream Labels. Dun, dun, dun. Should be the last one here. Not buying anymore. There's a village full of interesting people. It's Saturn Valley, but it cannot be found on any map. I enjoy helping those who are in trouble, though I charge them for my trouble. Okay, dude. Thanks. Come back here, you fucking butterfly. Yes. It will actually automatically put it there. You tell it which file to read, and then Stream Labels does automatically put the top donator, and then whichever file you tell it to read is the one that shows up in OBS. So if somebody was to donate more than $50, it would automatically update it for me. Thank you. did not work. Okay. One damage. And yeah, Connor, I mean, one of the things that I want to suggest to you personally is don't do streaming just to try to get donations. It's not going to happen nearly as fast as you think it is. And there are some really good people out there that will do it, but I mean, I would suggest just stream to have fun with it. Output directory, that can be wherever you want it to. Like, I set mine to a folder on my desktop just called Stream Labels. Hypnosis Omega. Cool. That output director is literally where it's going to put all of the text files. Protein drink. Fucking crocodile up there. For building a stronger, healthier body. It gives you a blast of nourishment when you are fatigued. If you drink this, you recover about 80 HP. Okay. Well, I mean, might as well. Zombie. Let's go, bruh. Plain crocodile. Inching closer. Get in here, Crocky. Sugar packet. Offense by one, defense by one, IQ by one, HP by two. Hell yeah. Beep, beep. We'll be right back. still didn't fucking kill him. Jeff kills this one, please. Whew. Look at the camera, ready, say fuzzy pickles. Wow, what a great photograph. I will always bring back, it will always bring back the fondest of memories. Awkward. Yep, the file actually updates on its own. Because the stream labels program is actually what updates it. Offense by 2, HP by 3. She's never gonna have any HP. That probably will not change. It probably won't update if you do it with a test. Because the test, I'm pretty sure, is just for the alert box. There's not a way to test stuff through stream labels. Now I really want to know what's in that other room. In OBS, you'll add it as a source, and it will be a text source. And then whenever you're editing in stream labels, it'll actually show you which one you're editing, and you just use that text file. Like whenever I go to mine, if I do file settings, like mine just defaults to most recent donator, it'll say most underscore recent underscore donator dot txt. So that's how I know that's which file I'm editing. And then in OBS, I add a source and it just needs to be a text source. And then you do it from file and then you select that file as your text source. A bottle rocket, yay! Even though Paula can't use it, she's gonna take it for some stupid reason, okay. Saturn Village, here we come.